I got chores to do.
Try to understand him, son. He took over this farm for his father, and he was hoping you would do the same. And he misses you. That's all. I'll be up at the house, making up some extra beds.
We'll be there in a minute, Mom. Henry, you're going to need to give him some time.
He's had 20 years.
So have you.
I don't know, Lucille. Maybe he's right. I am a failure. I could barely support us. Even when we get a break, it's canceled. I've let everybody down. My father, you. Maybe I did make the wrong choice.
You were always so sure your decision to go into music was how you would serve God with your life.
I was sure once. I've probably let him down, too.
You haven't let anyone down, Henry. Least of all me. Oh, God. You made the right choice. You listened to your heart. You heard a different song. A deeper, truer voice that said you had a choice to bend.
Such a long time since I've heard that voice. There's too much noise now.
Or too much silence.
Silence is one thing I don't think I can fight.
That's a choice too, Henry.
Show him what I can do.
Just show yourself.